Hello, what's your name?
Lily.
What were your concerns before you begin the AutoCAD therapy?
So I was confused at first, but now I know most things.
Do you like it now?
Yeah, I do like it.
So do you know about your vision before you do this program? Did your mom tell you that what point is it 7? That so you know your prescription very high, right?
Yeah.
Okay, how long did you wear the AutoCAD?
I think kind of 1 year, I guess.
Do you like it after the first night?
Yeah.
You do like it? Is it you wear the for daytime or nighttime?
Daytime.
For daytime. Okay, and you see it very clear now. What charge on the light that you can see?
Mm-hmm.
You can see very clearly,
yeah.
Everything. That's good. So it helped you a lot in the school.
Yeah, it does.
It does. Okay. Do you recommend to other people like your friends or someone in your family about this treatment or no?
Yeah, I would recommend.
You like it because you're happy with that. Okay, so do you want to say anything to Dr. James Chu?
Yeah, I want to say thank you to him.
Okay. Thank you. Okay.